Here's how to remove a DS battery. So first, flip your DS over. Then get a tiny Phillips screwdriver and take out the screw. Now you can get a really small flathead screwdriver, then pry it open. Now you can see the battery. So the battery comes out on the top of the battery. And that's how to take out your battery. Now, if you want to put it back in, just turn it so it's facing like this, then put the bottom of the battery in, then snap down the top. Then you can put your backpack on. Thanks for watching.